first day on the job. This is, oh wow. I'm gonna be a barber and a tattoo artist, bro. Look where I am. I am at my boss's salon. It's called Shave and Stuff. It's a fire name. I know it is a fire name. Bro, but why am I so tall? That's my question. Why am I so tall? Anyway. What we're gonna do is just give people haircuts and, you know, what they want. So let's get straight into it. First thing this dude wants, he wants kind of that goofy, you know, top level. So we're gonna give it to him. We're gonna kind of go all around. Dude, the good thing is when you're tall, you're literally like 30 feet taller than him. We're gonna kind of keep the same length all around. Just so. And then he wants kind of the 15 millimeter. Oh yeah, that's fire. And we're gonna kinda even it out. You guys hear that? It sounds like I'm cutting my hair. It's so weird. It's trippy. Oh shoot, I missed a spot. Now we wanna go in with the 5 millimeter, kinda trim his sides, I guess, is what he wants. Okay. Just like that. I'm low-key locked in, bro. This is literally my first day on the job, and I'm already getting, like, customers. My boss just said to do my best, bro. Like, I literally went through a solid 2 months of barber school, and I'm crazy at it, bro. A solid two months. 2 months, bro. I'm crazy. Yeah, I know. Hold up, is that short enough, bro? I low-key don't think that's short enough. I say it is, because I say it looks fire. And now, what color does bro want? Oh, it's this color. And he wants his whole entire reputation blue, bro. Or whatever this color is, I have no idea. And he wants a sushi tat. I already know where I'm finna put it. I already know. But I'm just trying to get this man right with his colors he wants, bro. That looks fire. And now bro wants kind of like this side here. And yeah. So now we just trim. I think he wants to 5. Okay. And then he kind of wants it lined up. Kind of like that. Just like that. And now we got a smooth mustache. Close your eyes. Oh yeah. Got bro looking fresh. Got bro looking dapper. Oh wait, what the heck? We gotta fix this dude's. Anything else this guy wants, bro. Oh, he wants no glasses. Eat that. And he wants that tattoo. I don't know why I'm so tall. Like, don't be asking me. But he wants food, sushi. And I think just grab it like this. Oh, fudge! No! Print that. Okay, we gotta finally grab it. Put it straight on his shoulder. Now grab this. Get him a little taller. Now we start burning them. This might take a while. Satisfying. I don't know why I'm getting that close. Satisfactory. Wow, that's so satisfying. And now we need to get this little cleaner. And boom, just like that. Bro's on his way and he's giving me 5 stars. Yeah, my man. Okay. Okay, this is light work. Dude, like what? This is light work, no reaction. This is the easiest job, bro, somebody could ask for. I'm not even joking, this is easy as heck. And it'll only take literally like 2 minutes, probably. Like, you can't be telling me that. Oh, I missed a spot. I can't miss a spot. Boss will get really mad in it, and he's scaly. I think it's this color. Yeah, it's this gray. This shade of gray. Fart. My bad, bro. My head's just kind of itchy. And I really don't like it. Oh, satisfying ASMR. Okay. I don't know why I'm this tall. I think it's a glitch or something. I think it is a glitch, bro. Anyone's glasses? Oh, I actually mess with bro's glasses, though. And his tat. It's kind of tough. Okay, there we go. Like, what? And his tat. His tat, what is, where is it? It's gotta be an animal, right? Yep, there she is. Whew, it's beautiful. And we'll make it bigger. No, we're making it gigantic, bro. And grab it just like this, put it on his neck like that. Tell me that it does not look tough, and it won't even, bruh. Shoot, we messed up. I need to make it tiny so I can put it on his shoulder or his arm. There we go. Now I got it fixed. It's also easier to paint or burn. Okay, there we go. Sir, this does not, like, this looks identical, does it not? Let's go! Bro, yeah! I'm the best barber. I'm literally the best barber. Alright, I'm doing one more, and if this lady doesn't give me 2 stars, then I'm ending her career. And I'm also ending the video. Oh, what is this? I honestly have no idea what this lady is asking. Bro, like actually, what is this? 15, going in with the 15. And we're trimming. All right. She also wants it a croissant. Ah, you almost made me drop my croissant. And I'm gonna kinda, uh-oh, that's not good. Hey, we gotta cut that. There we go, that's blended. Oh, that looks tough. And now you want purple, great. I love it. Purple. Ugh, it's definitely a better color than like that mix. Weird color though. I'm not even gonna cat. Okay, lady, I cannot do this, bro. You're going to the wrong barber to finally. Like that's the best I could do. Bro, that's like tough. What? And also, bro, like, how do you expect me to have them so close to each other, bro? How? And you want the I am the one that won the gangster glasses. I see. And you want a croissant. Food. Croissant. And teeny tiny. We'll put it on your shoulder. Just like that. Boom. Alright, this is the last one. If she doesn't give me 3 stars, video's ending. Watch her give me freaking 1 star. She doesn't give me 2 stars, it's ending. Uh-oh. Well, anyway, guys, I only had 1, 2, 3 hours on my shift today. Each haircut took me about 1 hour, and literally, bro, I'm finna end it right here, because 3 cuts, 3 stars, bro, I'm the best barber. If you guys like this type of content, make sure to like and subscribe for more. I hope you guys enjoyed.